Okay. This another printer, HP, let's check, HP, 436N. The problem is print not clear. It's not clear. Print and copy the same, not clear. original. This could be on print. Even print, it's still not clear. So we will check the image RAM. The tuna cartridge. This image RAM. Remove this one. And this one. Connect that. This clip. The tuna is new. Wow. This term is not clear. So you need to change the drum unit. This one, you can see. There. Yes, it's quality. So the image drum is low. Yeah. So the next video, when we have ordered the new image RAM, we will change this one. Replace with CS257A imaging unit.